You're live. Hi. Welcome to DaVita Designs Handmade One of a Kind Friday Night Live or Friday Evening Live. All right. I'm going to get started because I'm already a little late. Sorry about that. I had some ends to tie up in the shop. Okay, so I'm just gonna get some music started. I've already brought the pieces out. Have you taken care of the notifications? Okay. Did you send it out to everybody from my Instagram? Okay. All right, let me light my little candle. I'm literally just coming out of the shop. I'm gonna put on some Duke, but I hadn't loaded up Duke Allergy yet. Want some Duke Allergy? Oh yeah, I like this one. Just Beyond. That's appropriate. Beyond. Is this light too? Is it balanced enough? Okay. DaVita Designs Handmade One of a Kind Live Fashion House. We're gonna wait for some few others to arrive. And you can go to some Duke Ellington. Yawn. Happy full moon. Falcons. Bring the whole dress for me. It has all of the Atlanta Falcons. Collection, original, one and only. All original people, I'm sporting my Black Panther tank. It's never too late for a tank. Original Black Panther, licensed Marvel. I got it. Did you see me notice on Instagram? Okay, and this is a hat. This is the Vita Designs upcoming fall bucket hat, but it's original in that it's reversible. It's denim inside, and on the outside, again, we have this beautiful Black Panther fabric. Marvel classic license. I got you. Like I said, you want to flip it over and do your whole denim thing? I love denim. 100% cotton, all natural, organic. Got you. Here we go. You got that lining under there? And under here, we're donating the Vita Designs original handkerchief. Yes, people, this is exclusive and one of a kind. It's already ready for you to put on, and it's reversible. I stay on both sides. Okay, 100% cotton, Black Panther. One of a kind, exclusive Marvel from the original Black Panther movie. So it goes over like this, along a part, goes right over the top of your head. It's a bandana, scarf, handkerchief. The original name is headkerchief. I'm gonna share with you one day on that headkerchief. Break that down. But it's called on the market today. Bandana, scarf. Okay, so this is one way. Just scarf, wonderful accessory. So how we're doing it today is, so I have two types of scarves. I'll show you my other square handkerchief bandana scarf. This is a triangle. It makes it easy for you. You just put it right on and it's already converted into. Then you get your hat, your the view design. You flipped it. You got your print on the inside and your denim on the outside. And you can just do. Oh, I was showing you how to do it. Is the music too loud? Okay, so we got the hat, all natural, you can wash it, all natural cotton denim. I just turned the inside out, so this is the outside because it's reversible, and this is the Black Panther on the inside, right? And then you can do it like this, the print side. Even to some Duke Ellison. And I have another style hat that I'm featuring for the fall line. 2019 fall accessory, the Vita Design. And it's the sun hat for you folks that, you know, have a hairstyle that you like to come through the top, or maybe your hair is so full, you don't want to confine to the head, it can't fit up in there or whatever. It can go through the top. So it's just like this hat, but without the crown. So that's what I call my sun hat. because you let the elements in. Those solar rays, baby, you need them. DaVita Designs old tribute to Black Panther. Can't wait for the second one. But this is my tank. Got it. It spins. Told you. Because it's cut on that pi ratio. Sacred numbers in these design people. The DaVita Designs fashion or organic designs are about activating. Activating your divine energy, having fun. Oh God, I love this. And this is my DaVita Designs Black Panther Gypsy Patchwork Skirt. We have got it going around this stretch denim. For you folks that like to get your dance on, I hope everybody got their dance somewhere in them. So it's gonna flex with you. We done updated them old jeans. With that tight denim. And got some stretch up in here. My daughter think I'm crazy. Hey, say you gotta eat. I'm gonna sell this. Okay, so let's get on. This is my patchwork skirt. So listen, I've been telling people that I don't take your fabric and do this work. This is, you know, fabric that I already have within my coffer, fashion house. So I make ready to wear. I make sure my sources are organic, all natural, meaning products that come from the earth, you know, not man-made fabrics. I'm talking cotton, linen, flax, hemp. Oh God, I love hemp. Cotton denim. I'll have some mud cloth coming up. Well, go get my mud cloth jacket. It should be hanging, but I meant to bring it. Do I have any? Okay, so this is the Black Panther. Let me just run in and show you the pieces for my Black Panther collection. Okay, these pieces are for the closed out for the summer. So this is, you'll see these on my site for the sale. This is red. I apologize for the lighting in here because it might not show as red. Don't look red from here, but it is red, a pretty cherry or apple red, and is my patchwork shirt for a woman. And again, when you spin, I'm into spinning and dancing and twirling. It's just the fun. It's like, I call it my Merkaba shirt. And it's because when you spin it, it gives you that beautiful spin, because again, it is cut on the bias, pi ratio, sacred angles of light that give you the ability to spin, transport, transmute. That's what this wear is about, okay? What I do with these tanks, and here's another one. This is turquoise blue, and this is brown. And these are twofold. They're an internal, external wear, either or. Okay, here's the deal. Can you turn it down just a little bit? With these tank for women, what I wanted to do was to bring back one, that undergarment, that cool camisole, sexy baby doll. When you got ready for bed, you could just, you know, walk around, whatever you do. And then, you know, you're in comfort in cotton. It's really hard, you know, my grandmother did it and some others, and it's exclusively just this cotton nightgowns. I was up some, set up somewhere, and a guy came in, I think it was at 7 Under, and he said, my wife would love a gift of a full cotton nightgown, and said, would you consider making those? And so I am going to do a line that is exclusively lingerie, but the thing is, real talk, these pieces are from, you know, lingerie because of its quality and care that you went into it. You actually used it for external wear as well, like many people do today. They take their really pretty undergarments and they wear them externally as well for whatever. So this is what this is in mind, like to do, it's dual. You know, you can literally go from day to night, from night to day in this. You can wear it as an undergarment, you know. You can wear it as a baby doll, nightgown, you know, going to bed. In other words, you can wear this throughout the season, and then it's your tank top for the summer. And these, again, I'm going to put, these are on clearance because I've had them for a while and I need to release them. After I've had them for a while and they don't move, then I'll, you know, try them on in different platforms to see if they move. But I want to be able to release these so I can get my other Black Panther things in. So these, again, are, you'll see them listed as Vita Designs tank top. What else do I list it as? I think baby doll top. Okay, this is, again, in an original design, again, by me with my label in there. And again, these, this signature beautiful Black Panther. I think this is the Made in Wakanda. Oh, and these pieces, can't forget this as part of the conversation. All my pieces come with some form of accessory. One, again, for just for the sheer aesthetic of someone knowing you have a set of something that it was custom done. So visually, you know, that's what this will say if someone see you, because it's a set and they can see that you have on a scarf. Again, this is my signature handkerchief, bandana, scarf. This is the square from the original handkerchief that you, again, can fold over into a triangle, and that becomes your handkerchief, and you put it on your head, hence the name head kerchief. But again, it's known as a scarf and a bandana, so you can wear it as many ways as you feel to. Okay, you're on your Old Town Road. Don't make me mad. If you're on your Old Town Road, gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. Whatever. Or you doing your motorcycle gang gang, whatever. Here you go. Right there. There you go. There you go. There you go. So. And then, you know, if you just want to do your, you know, throwing up your gang signs for Wakanda. Oh no, gang sign. There we go. Here we go. It's the gang. All right. So you can do that and drip it in your back pocket like that. You know, or again, I got on one that's already made with the triangle. So you have with bandanas, you know, you got your choice here. You got your square here. That leaves it open to, you can wear it in whatever type of way you want to wear it. And again, this is 100% organic cotton. Most of this like quilter's cotton, so it's very soft. It's made for to be soft next to the skin, like that 100% cotton t-shirt that you love so much. It's because of that thread count, baby. It's because of that natural organic, made from the earth on your organic earth body, that when they mate in their matrimony, you know, He's like, oh, because your skin can breathe with the solar rays coming down. And, you know, when it rains or the water can get, and when you don't get that on this, the largest organ of your body, your skin. Yeah, that's what really sets you up for all these diseases. Okay, so here's the scarf and bandana. That again, these accessories. I actually have an accessory for this and they're scrunchies. So you'll find what this line is really about. Again, I spoke about it in the last video. It's about me journeying or supporting myself, and then I help other people. You know, what I learn, I share with other people. It's about regeneration, how you use the moon time and the solar time to heal, regenerate, and work on everything in your life, from internal issues within you, which project themselves out in the external world that you call your experience, and healing those issues too. So it's learning about how to, take care of yourself when you lay down, which is your regeneration time. You know, like we have now the full moon that we're in Pisces. And for many of you, that may mean nothing, you know, absolutely nothing at all. But you're still affected by these rays, you still have in these cycles that we live in, even though you may just be walking around on the planet and don't care about it. But, you know, just like they know that during the full moon, on the lunar activity, that's where the word lunatic come from, and you can see the rise of crime happen during these cycles of when the lunar forces affect us in this prominent way that it does, like on a full moon. And so these things still have effects on us, being 85% water. These things have an effect on our internal body, on our waters. And so we want to know how to best interact with what is going on externally, as you say, in the external world, in the cosmos. And so you utilize these things at your bedtime, the natural cottons, the natural things that you lay down with, because your body at that time is at its highest point of regeneration through the lunar rays, and actually rays that are even higher, like Uranus and those external planets come in and use the mirror of the moon so that you can get the download of those higher frequencies, because the moon is actually just empty disk that actually is dead. It just allows, like a mirror, it just allows for higher lights to be stepped down, like the lights of Uranus and the energy of Jupiter. So these affecting you while you're sleeping is my point. When you just go into sleep and that cell regeneration happens, you know, if you cut your finger, that it will be totally different in the morning. It would have healed through the night based on your body's self-regeneration, is desire to keep you alive and always regenerate you. So this wear is about how you can support yourself doing those things that naturally happen anyway. And one way in which you can do that is return to natural fabrics when you sleep. You know, you want to even strive to have a pillowcase that's 100% natural, because all of this is happening with your vessel being regenerated. So how you're even going into your dream state or sleep state, changing your breath and switching it and entering into other dimensions is what you do through that breath going into that realm. So you really need to be supporting your body with what's going on, because you're sweating, you're doing this exchange, just transmutation, so that when you wake up, you are either feeling better than you did, hopefully, and supported your cell regeneration instead of feeling groggy or not even wanting to get up. So this is, again, a ways in which you can use your meditations, your yoga, and these other things that you already are engaged in that are about well-being, and continue that understanding and remembering that you're a divine being all the time. That's what you're here to explore, this level of divinity, and as it materializes and become external and tangible in the everyday, or as the kingdom of heaven comes to earth, you want to care for the body, have that reverence for your temple, again, to support it and what it's already doing for you to keep you alive. So as my friend that came to me at Sevananda reminded me, that part of my work here was to provide 100% cotton, because there's still people that understand the value and significance of laying down and put on. I remember my grandmother, great grandmother, one of them, when we ate too much of whatever the wrong thing, you know, you had to have a certain type of underwear. I'm a country girl. And those specific cotton, whatever, it had to be cotton, because whatever they gave you, all the herbs to get that, the worms out, the worms came out. So I'm saying we need to go back to the natural way that we are to ingesting these things to support our wellness. But remember that your organ, your largest organ, before your kidneys and all these other ones that are hidden and can't be seen, is your skin, your external form. So it's very important on all the scales of hue, whatever hue you are, this is still your extrasensory device, your skin. So this is what clothing for me is about, is exploring spirituality as it comes to, you know, the earth, or for us that is more tangible, that we know it in the everyday real way. As most people say that this time is supposed to be, as horrific as everything is going on, at the same time, we are at the height of our everything, leading edge of technology, of many of us in terms of advanced, you know, internal studies that we're doing. So it's like, two, you know, the worst, almost like the apocalypse crazy. And then these other people who are immersed in the healing and understanding, you know, overcoming diseases and supporting and loving. So, you know, it's a very beautiful time and interesting time that we're in. Where's that where are those designers that can speak, you know, directly to people now? Brands don't have to be so big and people so intangible. You now can pull people up and go to their site, you know, have some form of transparency and saying, who put this together for me? You know, that's what my brand represents. The sacrifice that I've made when I made choices that I could work for someone else, probably very little pay, because they don't, with crafts and skills, they don't pay well with these things anymore. Sewing, they don't. So you really have to make your own lane if you, this is what you love to do and you're skilled at it. So that's what it's about. It's about, for me, making a choice to contribute to my well-being first, because I feel I have to wear the best. And my lineage, my line, my family line taught me that that doesn't have to be about a whole lot of money. You know, so you can have quality. You have only a few things, but it used to be a time that we dressed like that. It wasn't how much you had, the quantity. It was that sharp, whatever, nice, and that's what people knew you when you showed up, to be that well-dressed, whatever. So I want to provide a line for people, you know, call it woke wear, conscious wear, whatever you want to call it. But it's about you being aware. You know, you're doing it on the internal level, and people are going and exploring the spirituality and, you know, different religions, and we're open and more receptive to people and their differences. And so this is also a time that we can really look at what it means to be divinity in form. Again, heaven on earth. People get spooked when you say God and goddess, so I won't say God and goddess, because people get spooked over that. I'll say it in the way in which you folks are accustomed to hearing it, but, you know, ye are gods, or, you know, made in the image and likeness, and what that means to walk around and reverence a body that was crafted for you and me to walk around as divine beings on our process of whatever path you take in your spirituality on that search for that. Again, your form should be a priority for that travel with you. You take care of your car. You make sure your vehicle, your automobile, has the best quality, you know, to put in it in terms of your petrol, your gas. And we should do the same thing about the intake of our foods, because it makes our oil, which is blood and water. And also, just like you take care of your external vehicle and make sure that, you know, it's cared for and covered properly, you should do that for your skin as well. And also making sure What I do with minerals, I work with the plant kingdom and the mineral kingdom, which are crystals. And, you know, the whole idea that you are being on multiple levels, you need wear really to help support you on all your levels of being. So this definitely is a line for people who are comfortable with that language, or at least exploring. If this is your first time, you've heard that you exist on more than just one level as a third dimensional being, or 3D. And you know, if your phone has 3G and 4G and 5G, obviously you have levels in which you can grow and or access as well within your being, your telecommunicating device. So that's you. What are you wearing while you do that journey? Are you wearing quality organic wear while you're here in this discovery or rediscovery of who you are? Okay, this is my Black Panther. And I think, yeah, this has a scarf too. That one goes with that, but this had like each set has its own scarf to go with it, or bandana or some type of accessory to go with it. This is my men's pika shirt. This is 100% cotton, stretch cotton, and it has details on it with the Black Panther Wakanda, made in Wakanda fabric. I don't know if you again can see, really see the detail, but these are one of the two. I have three fabrics that are Black Panther, one of a kind exclusive Marvel Black Panther fabrics. And this is one summer, but it's also a gold type of neon gold that not even neon, but like, you know, like a golden, like an autumn fall gold that you could do. And some people like short sleeves all year round. So you want something very artistic, you know, very different. No one, you not haven't seen anyone with this. And my work is clean. So inside, everything is nice, just as nice as it is on the outside. So this is Africa in the back, a continent, and then a little design. And then a little signature on the sleeve there. Anywho, these are some of the pieces from my Black Panther. How are we with time? Okay, I just wanted to show you some other pieces from my, I also do licensed football teams and, or just teams, I'm sorry, I said football teams. This is from my Falcon. This is a fabric. I have a line. I'm native Atlantean, Atlanta. And so we have Atlanta Falcons is one of our team. And this is for a lady. Again, you can easily wear this and put a nice jacket on, denim, black, whatever, bolero or full. And this would be a cute little shirt. This is a large 16, 18, but it can go, it stretches. Or you might be a medium girl, like a 14, and you like want it big. This would accommodate you. Or a medium girl, but this is, it really fits up to like an 18. It might even do a 20 because of the stretch in here. So this is cotton stretch. This is white with the spaghetti strap tank. And these you have the goddess. So it's a really nice feminine design. And this comes with bandana scarf. I told you I love accessories and to give you things to show that it's custom. So these pieces are gonna have scarves, bandana, handkerchiefs, or a headband, scrunchies, my accessory line. Okay, this is another piece I was telling you about, crystals and me having a crystal family. And this is a piece that I did finish the other day. It has beautiful, I don't know if you can see it with the best light in here, but it goes out on the side like that. And even though it's a hot pink, I don't know if you can tell with the light in here, but this is a hot pink and it has a little scarf. I used every piece of fabric. So if I get 3 yards, which I think this was about 3.5 yards or either 4 yards, I'm gonna use something to have to show that this piece was a one of a kind piece. So you got you something you can use as a scarf. Go and or you could use it as a headband, put it around, tie your hair. But anyway, what I wanted to share with about my I was jokingly calling it the woke wear or conscious wear, but really it is about healing, wellness, and then I use crystals, and I sew, hand sew various crystals on my garment. This spoke to a clear quartz. I initially thought I was going to do a rose quartz for this just because of the pretty pink, but no, I just sat with it and what it spoke and said that it wanted needed a clear crystal. So what this wear is about, one, that it, the colors are just beautiful and it's organic. This is a cotton knit, a knit cotton, and so you're elegant. But you know, you can do so many things with this. This can be worn as a summer something because it has its sleeves there. But then when you transition into the fall, it can go over your shirt, your undershirt, your long sleeve, long whatever shirt, or your turtleneck when you go on into the winter. And that's what my wear is about, is being versatile. It transforms, transmute whatever your occasion. And these are pieces that you're going to want to keep because, again, they're handmade. You know, so it's like art, you're wearing art, you're not walking into a room and somebody's like, oh, okay, not these pieces. And again, I use as much of the fabric, again, where I travel, whether, you know, when I go out, it's an empty suitcase and I fill it with fabric. And so these pieces, speak about that journey for me and what, you know, what was going on maybe around the cycle when I purchased the fabric, or what it just speaks to me as, what, you know, for someone. So this piece is like a healing piece. When you want, this is definitely something you're going to want to charge, go out into the sun, solar, and then get lunar energy and work with this. And crystals are not spooks. Crystal is what your TV set is what your computer is what your, what you call it, remote control. You know, there are crystals in all of those. Laser surgery is a form of crystals. So once we really get into understanding the significance of wear having stones on them, because we were in a time where people knew that and they wore garments with them aligned with crystals on them to support them and stand into alignment and harmony. And just like our body has an internal pH level, to keep it in harmony, there's also, you know, on your other levels and your physical and your external level where you have a harmonious tone or balance that you can keep within your being. And I believe clothing can help do that. Again, through the color, frequency, the energy of the color itself. And we know the stories, or if you haven't researched the power of rooms and with certain colors and how they heal you. So color therapy is by now probably a household name. You know, people know about that, the healing power of light through spectrum of color. And then you have the crystal, the power of our mineral kingdom, you know, that they're in the earth. I had the opportunity to go to Arkansas and mine. Ooh, it was so cold. But those crystals and just seeing that this comes out of the earth and what it does on our hidden levels of our body, how it really supports us in being in alignment and staying balanced and staying. You may take it for granted that at one point, you know, as a baby, you didn't know how to, you know, master gravity. So we still have levels within ourselves that we're growing, just like we were when we were babies and we first got here and had to learn to navigate this third dimension. It's going to be that same type of childlike starting over for us to learn those fourth, fifth dimensional higher levels. And this wear supports us because the crystals already have that information. And you can store and program the things that you want for yourself. you know, just like you would if you would carry it in a medicine bag. I make those too. What are the medicine bag? Here's some of them. I should put them away. Look at you. Okay, well, this is a black one. It's a little one. And you put your stones in here. It's a medicine bag, an indigenous bag. And that's one way in which you can carry your stones. And I make these handmade, everything here in the shop in my home. So you can wear that around your neck like that. I have accessory pieces that you can wear that you can put your stones in. But this is another level of wearing your crystals, where you put them on your garment and it becomes, you know, it becomes the tone for the wear, where again, you could charge it if people are familiar with working with crystals. And, you know, maybe you're challenged with a work situation or any space you got to go in. And so you program your crystal, you give it, you know, whether it's a mantra or just a prayer, you have a prayer, or speak specifically what you would like to receive that day, or whatever thing you need to hear to support you and where are you going. And this where you go in there, having programmed your crystal, gives you that empowerment of that space or whatever your endeavor. It supports you in doing that. And for sure, that's happening when you have that with jewelry. But again, I wanted to bring a line that supports you. You know, even the piece that I'm working on now for the fall that goes over all your chakras, you know, where it's almost like a two-piece. And some of them, one of them is a full dress, but then you have a chakra in your head or your crown. I make headbands, or either the hat would be where the crown chakra would be. This is one of my headbands. This is another accessory from my organic accessory line. And you can use this two ways. It's cotton, stretch cotton. And again, these are the same things that you've seen out on the market. And I can't name the places. But I always, again, I'm natural, organic hair in this natural state. So when I go to places and I'm looking and I see synthetic, it's cute. You know, that fabric is so cute. But it is synthetic. It is not natural, and it's going on your head that's natural. And so you know the importance of your brain and your head. If you don't, you should know. And when you are not, if you're blocking things in, particularly again with your folks with natural hair and how you're using your antenna, and you don't have organic on, it's going to be very problematic for you in terms of locking in things and your scalp not able to breathe. You're not able to properly interact with the solar rays or just the elements, even the wind, because this is not a protection. You know, you don't have a protective something on your head. You just have a synthetic, piece of something that locks out the natural interaction that you would have with the elements. So this is the motivation for this. It again can go over, as these are my little model pieces, but I have to show you, because I realize that I have a shop and people don't know what's in here. So if at least I make my live videos be about, at least you can see beyond just the listings that are there and those items that just come up, you can actually see what's in there. You know, I mean, you can see the totality of the store and have a visual of what Vita Designs is. Okay, so you just can wear this in many ways. It's like the one, again, that's already out there. So it's a headband type of thing that goes like that, that go around in the back like that. I don't know, it's just, you can wear it a lot of ways. You could fold it in half. You don't have to wear it the long way. You can wear it the short way and have a short headband, you know, a shorter one. And then it coils up and do a little, like a little, you know, nice little fold there. And again, this is all cotton. I have these and I have this in a gold. Like, I'll have the whole little accessory set. Like, this is the infinity scarf, and you can wrap it twice, 100% in cotton. This is gold. This is like a, what color gold is this? That dark, what do you call it? Amber, like an amber gold, amber. This is the headband that goes with it. And this is the beanie hat. Stretches and all is organic cotton. For people that it matters to, my daughter, my 8-year-old has eczema. So it's very important that she has oil, proper minerals in her body. But also I have to watch and make sure that's on her skin. She doesn't have synthetic inorganic fabrics because it dries her out and she scratches. So that's showing again her sensitivity. Her body says she absolutely, these indigo children, these millennials coming in, they're very specific about their diets, what they can intake, and also what can go on their skin. They can't do tags, their extra sensory is on. And ours is too, but we shut it down all day with inorganic wear. So, you know, you're feeling. And your ability to regenerate again, that's what my wear does. It allows you to go down, lay down at sleep, wear cotton on your head. This is how I grew up as a country girl. You had a scarf, you put cotton or a linen, something natural on your head. And when you sweat at night, which you will, it comes coiled or, you know, whatever you did, a hot oil treatment the night before. Where's the bonnet, my aunt? Did I finish that bonnet? You know what I did with the bonnet? I do hair bonnets. That's what I want you, because that's what the type of things you put on when you go to sleep. You know, you're putting on these natural things. Again, the headband, you know, you can even wear that as the pull your hair back. There it is. And come put it on. You want to put it on and show them what it looks. They have to have somebody. I have a scarf, Amara. You got to help. Come on. Okay, this is my reversible hair bonnet. And it has these, it's reversible in that it, on the inside, this is linen, flax linen, 100% linen. This is what's going to go on your head at night when you go to sleep and allow your beautiful hair to be enriched. And this is a print that goes on. It's like a hieroglyphic Egyptian comedic print on the outside, and these I have available coming up. Well, I'm just doing the last stitching on them, but they'll be ready next week. Put this on. How y'all wear these? Watch how it has a pin in there that I haven't closed off. This is her idea of this line. She said the do-rag mom. Let me get the do-rag. She said do. I said, what are some ideas that your age group would like to see on a wellness line, or to get them interested in regenerating and how they prepare for bed? It's not just to take a shower and smell, like all of that is important, but what you put on your skin, are you putting coconut oil or some type of whatever thing that supports your skin and going into your sleep state to regenerate? That's the time you want to put on your aloe, all those things that help your skin to regenerate. But this is a part of that process too, what you're putting and what you're laying on your pillowcase and your sheets, but also what you're putting on your body, what's laying up next to you. Cotton nightgowns and camisoles and men, whatever y'all, pajamas or that comfortable shirt, which I have those tanks that can also, for men, like the women tanks, I have cotton tanks. Well, that's one. But again, it's 100% cotton fabric. Feels so good on your skin. And again, you look stylish too. You may want to just roll over in just a regular t-shirt, but sometimes you may want something nice. And this is my tank. I mean, you could go to bed in this. This is for external wear as well. But
this is the version of a tank for men. And this is the Black Panther fabric too. Okay, so she has on the bonnet. She has it on the outside. Come up so they can see you. And this is, what color is this? This is like a, no, it's not amber. It's like a, like not a peach, but, like a taupe. I don't know. It's a unique color, almost like a hint of a rose and a peach together. And I turn it on, that's the outside. And then, I mean, the inside, huh? Oh, you did? Okay. So this is the do-rag. And it's a reversible. I tried my hand at the reversible. I like it, but I think I want to sell them as separate. I mean, I'm going to see how this goes, see what the public says. You know, I'm going to put these out there on my site. But it's the goal was it was for it to be reversible. You know how, you know, you got the regular do-rag out there. And then you might want, okay, this is a nice print that nobody has. It's different. It's just the same as the bonnet is the hieroglyph, artistic hieroglyph. And then there's a cotton, a nice cotton, 100% cotton that will go on your head or on the outside if you want to switch up the look. But I just wanted to do something different. I hadn't seen a reversible do-rag and I was like, hey, let me try a reversible do-rag where it's solid on one side and then a print, like the reversible do-rag, and then they can be like booed up and they can go out, man and woman go out with his boo, his girlfriend. Do they do that? Do y'all go out when the kids go out on date night and wear stuff like this? Oh. So they would really dress like that? Okay, so this is a teen, not she, because she's not dating yet, but for those that are dating. Those that are dating, this would be a nice little ensemble for you mature 18-year-olds that are dating at 21. This is a nice little cute set that you can go out with. This is hers. Isn't the extra large? So this is the big one. She told me not to make the tiny one. It's the one that hangs in the back, whatever. So, okay. And so little matching something for or his and her, you know, wifey and hubby, you know, at home, and they wanted, this is their little thing that they do. I don't know. Holidays are coming up, a good little gift. And these will also be made available. So again, if you want to be notified when I put these lines out, because when I put them out there, they go fast. So if you want to have first knowledge, a preview of what's to come, you can go into my website, DeVitaDesigns.com, D-E-V-I-T-A, designs with an S.com. Also subscribe to my YouTube live so you can get these notifications and I can let you know in advance when I'm going to preview these things so you'll have access before others. That way you get to purchase them before I put them online and make the list public to everyone. So you have as a subscriber to my YouTube as well as to my website. So you can do that as well at DeVitaDesigns.com. You can sign up from both at my website, YouTube, and also subscribe to join my handmade community where I send you out bi-weekly, full moon, new moon, only twice a month, notices that I have a new line coming out or running a special on something, and you can get it before I put it out and it's gone. So leave me that information, your contact information, where I would contact you, your phone number, your email, and your name, if that's all you want. If you want to add more, you can go to my contact page and you can put in even details like your size. So when I have things that have come up that are size specific, then I will notify you with those. Make sure that I notify with large men, large 42, 44, or whatever your size is. You can fill out the contact page, which gives the detailed information. So again, I just wanted to just give you a heads up that I'll be putting things on this weekend that will be, if you're subscribing, I can send you a coupon. If you're following me, I can send you, I only give coupons, like free shipping and percentage off on my clothing, on my Divine Wear, handmade, organic wear, based on who have asked me to through notification, through going to my website and signing up at Join Me or on the contact page and leaving me your information. And since I'm the handmade artist with the help of my two daughters and in terms of running this business, that means that when I don't do by quantity, it's definitely by quality. So only a few things that I am, because I'm doing it all the time, I stay stopped. You know, I'm always doing this. But if you want to be given first, you know, dibs, the first this is a first ups as to what I have, then this is a way for you to get a preview before I put the things out. And again, to secure the price that once I put it out on the market, I raise it up. So let me just go through the line. I didn't show you any skirts. So you can just see this is made with cultural African fabric. And just to show you these pieces, I wanted to do some just regular all denim type of skirt. I like those where you can wear with anything. And this is blue denim. And this is all denim. It's, you know, all around. And it's soft, it's stretchy. I got another one. And I just put one of my accessories in here, which is made with a Kara fabric. And again, 100% cotton, the skirt. And this accessory could be worn as, you know, a waist, around your waist, a band, or a headband. It's a headband that could be worn, however. So again, these pieces, most of them come with accessories included to give it that signature one-of-a-kind feeling. And okay, what else? Just real quick run to see the other pieces I have. This is a, like the pink, this is a purple. I think it's a little bit bigger, a longer rather, and it comes with a scarf as well. These are the pieces for my summer that I'm letting go. This is like a lavender, but you know, if you, it's almost like a, what you call an amethyst crystal. I didn't put a crystal on this, though. I wanted to put an amethyst because it's so pretty. It's like that color of the stone amethyst. So, but I didn't. So if you want it, it could be plain and I don't put anything on it, but I may end up putting something on it. I have some really nice color pieces. Oops. I'll call them spectrum pieces. This is a what color? Like a green apple, of apple green. It has stretch cotton here, and then it has eyelet, and it has a scarf to go with it. These are the kind of things you see up there. I'm releasing my whites. And these are things that are good for the, like today, the full moon and new moon. This is a poncho, and this is beautiful stretch cotton. It feels so good. You can even see how it stretches, right? But it's a nice poncho. I would say it's too big for me. So it definitely fits a size 11, probably 8-10, if you want it big. If you're a woman, a size 8-10 or 8-12. It'll get you right here, it'll hang a little. But if you are a bigger woman, like a 14, 16, 18 on up, this will fit you nice. It'll hug you, whatever. And it has a little piece of fabric for a headband or a scarf. This is another white, would be nice for the full moon or new moon doing or going to bed and something nice like a baby doll. Or you can be worn as an outer garment, you know, for those that still in the fall are wanting to do things for whatever you need white for. I'll still have white when others don't. I had extra fabric, so I love little scrunchies. I made two little scrunchies, and I had scarf, enough for a scarf, bandana, whatever you want to use it for, wrap your head, headband. And that's how I do these pieces. What is? I have some things. I just always show a lot for the women, but I have something for a man that I'm working on. This is, I usually don't show my stuff in the beginning, but this is something special. I've had this fabric and did a few other things with it, but I think I'm gonna do something with it. It has, we hold these truths to be self-evident. Anyway, this is something coming up for the fall. It has really pretty colors in it, like fall colors, and it has a unique pattern. And this is something for a man. That's all I'll tell you. I still have this piece available. It's like a cream white. It's not white white. It's more like an off-white. But it has this beautiful design in the back. I didn't do this, by the way. The fabric came this way. It was a beautiful piece of fabric, and this was the centerpiece. And it stretches, like, for this type of thing. I told you on my last video, I showed the wrap vest. This is the same, but it just is, it doesn't have the holes. Did I do the holes? No. So this is, it just throws around you. It's more like a throw around you. It doesn't wrap around your waist. But this is size. Oh, and I have a, this is like a 14, a 12, 14, but a 16, 18 could wear it too. This has a scarf. This is what I did with the whole piece. I wanted to use the whole, all of the fabric. And so I had enough for a scarf, a handkerchief, whatever you want to do with it, a scarf or wear it on your head, and some for scrunchies. These, again, all into the wellness line, regeneration when you go to bed or when you want to put your hair up and be active. These are things that support you and looking beautiful and being active and comfortable in your organic, healthy wear. Let's see. All right. I think that's it. I want to show you. I had a few more skirts that I wanted to show for those that will be wanting to see what I have that I'm clearing out for the summer. This is the summer clearance. This is my Gypsy, the Vita Designs Gypsy Mermaid skirt. This is for like a size 12, 14, and it's for a tall person. I kept it full length, and it has a little beading on the pockets. And I was gonna put some crystals on. I said, no, I just did a little, made a little beads there. But it's white, but you people that still need white, and it's white, not off-white, that still want to do white, because you still don't have a reason to still need white, I'll have whites for you for occasions like the full moon and the new moon if you want to wear your all-white. This is a denim, a stretch denim, and I just had some fun with it, and just, it's a skirt, but it's fun. I have one that I do, and you can get outside if you want to go out and do yard work. You want to go anywhere you want to go, and I'm thinking of things that you stretch and you have to move around, and you're a woman, you're a lady, and you want to, be comfortable because you can stretch in this. This has back pockets, and it has an elastic waist, and it's like a, what you call this, acid wash? What do you call that look? The jeans, acid wash. And it stretches. So it's that. It's a denim, cotton denim, and it stretches. It's a little fun. You'll have fun in this. And then that's another one I have, a short one. This, I still haven't sold this one. And it had a little piece of fabric left, and I made a headband or a scarf or whatever you want to use it for to match the goddess in here. Again, nice work inside and outside, handmade, one of a kind, the Vita Designs. This is a fun skirt, girls. Again, it's white, knit white, but you can wear it. You can still wear it. Okay, and I'll just give you a quick preview of, like, this is one of my jackets. I won't be doing full mud cloth because I haven't found a source that's giving me a good price yet. So you're going to see a lot of patchwork because these full mud cloth that jackets are expensive. But I will be doing, actually, it's better because I did two last year with the stretch denim in it. And it's so quick on Amazon. So it may work out better that it has the denim and the other fabric that I mix with it because mud cloth doesn't stretch. And so when you put it with a stretchable fabric like a stretch denim that I do with the skirts and do with my other jackets, then it'll make for a better fit and it could fit. It will last you, like my weight go up and down. It fluctuates depending on what cycle I'm in of my life, and I'll have things that still fit me because I'm up and I'm down. I go in my closet in there and get my, I wanted to show them the denim wrap. Last time I showed them the white denim, I want to show them the blue denim. Okay, this is inspired by another artist that I saw her coat and I said, I like this. But then I do my own version again with the denim up. I have denim up here. It's still the patchwork style that I like, but it has denim in the places that are going to give you stretch, like the bodice. I do a lot of denim on the bodice so you can stretch on the top part. And I'll be doing some for men. Yeah, that. Let's say that right there. Okay, so this is a preview of the fall. I'll be doing a lot of jackets. Quarter, or some even I'll do quarter length so that some people may can do them in the summer because some people wear these jackets. They told me they like to see a summer version of a mud cloth. And I said, okay, well, then that's a vest or a tank or, you know, quarter length sleeve. So I'll have some of those denim mud cloth. This has a button. I always try to do something different, even with the buttons. If y'all can see that, that's like a Kyrie shell button, and you can just put that in there. And so you'll be seeing my coats for the fall. I think I even put pockets. Yep, put pockets in here, right here. And it's nice on the inside too, people. You can appreciate that I take my time. This is patch. This is what's called patchwork. It's done with 100% cotton mud cloth. Okay, so you'll see my jackets. Where is my? Oh, here it is. Oh, okay. So it has a the neck that can go up like that on it, and then it's reversible. I mean, at least the neck is. You can go down that way. However you want to wear it. So you'll see some of these. And if you're on my notification or you subscribe, you'll be the first to get a notice for my jackets and my coats. And you will maybe even get a coupon to go with it. I showed my wrap jacket. I just love it so much. I wanted to show you my denim version. And again, I love hoodies. I'm everything Jedi, Skywalker, sci-fi, Star Trek, everything. So here's my little galactic whole Jedi with my wrap jacket. And I love these because I always think of my sports people that, you know, active people or dancers, those that do active things. And this is the same like the white one that I showed with it was a tank though. This is stretch cotton denim. See that? And my version of a hoodie wrap jacket. I put holes here. This is my original design. I haven't seen anybody out there with it. You seen something like this? Okay, and then I put another hole right here. And so this is one way you could wear it. Like that. So, and I love me some Skywalker Ray. This is my Ray jacket. My Skywalker. Skywalker Black Panther. Put it all in there. Okay. Ma, where are you going? And you could tie it like this. And I have Nephet on the back. The goddess Nephet. Nephis. But I do these as well. And again, you got a nice hoodie on here that, you know, when you get into this colder weather, it's coming up on the fall here. This is a nice little, I'm always coming from class or thinking about yoga or dance class that I came from. And I want to be covered up because you don't take that body, you've been sweating in there and you come out into that night air or that day air. You still need to cover your body after you. So this is a nice little winter, but you still fly and cute. And again, it's the whole, you can wrap it. You can do it like that. It's just on one side, but it has the sleeves. And it's comfortable. And again, you have the holes there that make for a nice little wrap jacket, or you can wear, you could size like that and be regal. I mean, you could do a lot. You can even tie it all the way up here and make it, and you really charm me right here. Okay. Yep, I'm channeling my Nikki Chun Li right here too. And my Jedi. I'm channeling everybody right here. This is my Chun Li. All right, people. Where am I? Have I talked enough? Shown enough? I'm trying to sell this. This is for sale. Please buy. I'm a full-time handmade artist. This is what I do full-time. This is how I make my living. I'm an entrepreneur, family-owned business. Me and my three girls, handmade line tradition of hand stitching. When I close all these things up, I close them up by hand because I don't like the stitching sewing. So I'm making sure that in addition to my machine technique, I'm also honoring the tradition I learned of hand stitching, so that certain seams, that's how I do the reversibles and those type of things where it's seamless and you can't tell where one thing's in. So it's that hand stitching that allows for that. I had some of those. One more thing for men, because I'm always showing women things, and I do have things for men. This is like what I have now. This, but it'll be more like a longer, like a road to the, I'm into this whole, you know, wellness line where you could be in your robe and, you know, be stylish, whether it's a prayer robe, you consider that a prayer robe with a hoodie on it, but it's a nice cotton, you know, with the strings. This is denim. This is a stretch denim, a cotton denim. But this is a small, men's small, but it stretches. And again, if it's, you can style in it, you can wear this anywhere, out event, and as well as can be a spiritual type of wear, where you may just, you know, be going to bed or wanting to do a full moon, new moon, whatever, something sacred that you do, your ritual, how you honor whatever lifestyle you have. Spiritual, and wear this. And again, get this all year round, because I'll make ear white all year round after Labor Day included, so that you can still be divine and get your purification ritual on, regeneration on, whatever wellness it is that you do. Okay. My last piece I'm going to show them. We're trying to get everything. It is this jacket. It's a peplum jacket. But I like being one of a kind. I try to reach all sizes. And this is for a full-size person, like a 20, 22. But I like to do, I just like to do that sometimes, just to say, have, so anyone in all, honor all sizes, so that you can feel one of a kind. This is my a signature denim peplum. So it's lined with linen, blue linen, 100% linen. And the external is a denim. And it stretches as well. So, you know, you get, it's too big. I won't even put this on me. But I did a little butterfly design in the back, my little tip. And a butterfly design distress. Anyway, this is a one of a kind. I signed it, DaVita Designs, a one of a kind that I made, organic cotton and linen. Okay, so let's see if anything else I'll leave with. Just remember, I have your falcons for those. I have your falcon products. See, I have the headband, the bandana, the full bandana, the square version that you can make into a triangle and put your bandana on. Or I make them already as well with the triangle. It's made that way. And then I made these new ones that are reversible. And you have a bandana with the Atlanta Falcons on the front, the logo, and then I line it with black linen. So that's different. I haven't seen nobody with that. You'll have you a very different bandana. And again, reversible. So you want to do all black, you can turn it around and you have an all black bandana. And this, it fits your head. It's a good size. Okay, so that's all of my stuff. Again, I have hats coming up, so check me out for, this is really my little hat that I'm going to try something my hand at, what you call that, Tam hat. I'm going to try that. See, that's popular. I'm going to try that out, that Tam hat, the one, you know Tam, what a Tam is? Okay, you'll find out. And then the sun hat that comes out at the top. I have that one too. Anyway, it's basically the same hat, but without the crown. And I was talking about it earlier. That's my hat too. So check me out. My hats, my accessories, my scarf, bandanas, my hats, my headband. Where's that Black Panther headband? Oh, I also have other Marvel. Just come to me for the bandanas. Like, I got you for, this is my Black Panther, and I will be dropping off an order to Seven Under, so you can get that, the bandanas there as well. I think they got some now. They got the Atlanta Falcons and Black Panther still. And I'll be coming out, upcoming, with one called Cosmos, Astro, Galaxy, one of those names. It has these beautiful planets and the different alignments all over them. And then there's the money fabric that I have that does, I call it the abundance. That just helps you to focus and line up with, I created a line to help you focus and line up with your goals that you set, which you can do again within these cycles of the moon. Like now the full moon is coming into your power. Like you came out of the new moon and you started and you set goals. This is a time that you will be moving in to your power, and it doesn't mean action. It means just simply being receptive. That's what it's about, being open and receptive, knowing that you already got it. Because in the next stages, it'll come and it'll come full circle and be born. But the full moon is just about you being receptive, doing those things. Again, continue to be purifying and cleansing externally in your mind and internally, you know, shedding and releasing old things so that you can make room, fullness, be full, and allow the light to come in, whatever it is that you're requesting or putting out in the universe. So this is the Black Panther, and I have a few more of Infinity. What is this? Black Panther Infinity War?
War.
Infinity War. Did we see that?
Yeah.
Okay. Black Panther Infinity War. I still have some more of those. And they are full bandana size handkerchiefs. I'm going to do a post and share about the origin of handkerchiefs and where they come from. But this one is a nice cotton. You see how flexible and bendable it is. This is the Infinity War Black Panther. This is also the Black Panther. It has some red in it. And then the one. Well, this is my, here it is. That's the headband all over the place. But this is the head, the scarf bandana for the other Black Panther. So I have four bandana choices in the Black Panther fabric. And I'll be putting out an astral one with astral, like a galaxy astral type of fabric. And then the money, I call the abundance to help you focus. What I'm doing, you can join in the focus and meditation that I'm doing, focusing on increasing abundance or lining up with my abundance, really. And that's what that fabric is. That's what she has on. I think you can see him over there. But this is a headband, and one of mine that, again, you could wear as a sash, like put it around. I don't have no loops on this. No. So you do just put it around. You know, and it could be a waist, it could be another form of a scarf, but I created it as a headband. It's a nice size. So I offer different accessories to support you in getting out in the elements and being a natural being. Being in your naturalness. Okay, so thank you for joining DaVita Designs Handmade Live. Should I do a Q&A? Is anybody there? Okay. Okay, let me turn up the music a little bit. Can you do that? Get my glasses. There's so much I want to show y'all. Wait a minute, this poncho. I should have just brought them the whole thing. I do want to show y'all this because even though this is done, it is this brown cotton, stretch cotton. I mean, this is just like, oh my God, it feels so good. Oh my God, where's the, I did the accessory. Here it is. I did the brown accessories with this, y'all. You got an infinity scarf right here that you could wear with it over this. But y'all, this for real, this cotton, and then I trimmed it with the Black Panther. This is part of my Black Panther. Y'all, I love Black Panther. The Black Panther line. And it's trimmed around the arm, and this is you see these beautiful sleeves on this. And again, you have the infinity scarf. And I also have a headband. There it is. That's the infinity scarf. And you can get the accessories separately, but it's made out of the same stretch cotton fabric. And this is the headband. You know, it's like that one I showed you earlier, the white one. And it also can go in half. This is the alternative to that synthetic one because none of them are cotton. That's synthetic fabric. They tell you on there. So it's not good for the hair. you're going to want to have cotton on your hair, natural, organic. So when you're sweating and you're doing all of that, you're not locking in toxins. You really are releasing them, and you just toss this in the wash machine. Make sure you hang dry it if you can. The heat isn't good on any type of fabric. So as much as you can, hang dry your clothes. It'll keep the color safe. You know, it won't fade. And then the quality of the fabric will stay. So anyway, this is a headband that goes with this. But I just wanted to show y'all just these designs that you get here when you step out. Nobody's gonna look like you. But you still be up to date and look current, and you know, and even beyond, you high fashion. You know, it's not like, okay, what's that you got on? But this is something that could be overlaid with. This is my part of these things I'm releasing, but these are from the summer because they're tanks. But you can still wear this over a long sleeve something and be cute with this. You can still, because this is a gold. This is like a yellow gold. So you can wear this right on over into the fall. And you better get them because they're one of a kind. These have Endangered symbols on the front. I love working with symbols, especially symbols that empower. This is light information. Symbols are light information. So yeah, that's that piece. So I just create lines. Again, I'm going to be doing for the first time my team with the licensed fabric. So I'll try out some teams. I'll listen to my brother and them tell me who the teams I should be looking at, you know, and I'll make those available. So that would be new something that I'll do this year. I'll promote, and that will be from my accessory line. Do you see my infinity scarf that I did with? Did you see what I did? Oh, here it is. I'll be doing, again, the bandana. This is the bandana that's already done, made into a triangle. This is Atlanta Falcons fabric. These are the scrunchies that I do, Atlanta Falcon fabric. So that team, and this is the infinity scarf. You can wear it that way, or you can double it. And so you can have your team spirit on and just keep it simple if you don't want to go all the way out with the shirt or whatever. It's just another way for you. And again, symbols and all of these are still in line with people and their icons and their archetypes that they have fun with and allow them to express themselves. So that's that. The team, but again, I do the Black Panther, and then I just have original one of a kind. Just show you some more of this organic white. This is the full moon, and I do provide white for if you are honoring this, your sacred calendrical cycles where you purify, you know, whether it's solar, lunar, weather aspects. Maybe it's just work. Maybe you want just a nice, comfortable white something that's all natural, and you don't have to wait to the summer of the next year. You can get it here. And these are cute little original designs. This is cotton PK, white PK here, and it's really thin. So you can wear this to bed. You can wear these things as night clothing or yoga clothes. Any type of wellness person that still wants to be light in their work, and you know, you're doing work, but you don't want to have a uniform look, but so you can still look stylish. And this is cotton, stretch cotton that I'm this with. And this is a long version of my skirt. One of my, again, gypsy mermaid skirt type. This is done with red. I don't know if you can see red stretch denim. And this has a top that I'm working on to go with it, but this is red stretch denim, and it has the gotted three of them on this, two on the side and one in the back, that makes it flare. And again, you'll spin. This is Fibonacci numbers. And thank you for joining me for my live. Are there any questions for DaVita of DaVita Design? Let me take off my hat. Okay. This is the Q&A. Did somebody want to know about the bonnet? Who's that? Okay. Who is Gina King? Oh, okay. All right, family. I use this again as an opportunity to promote my brand, to put me out there so people can come to know what DaVita Designs Handmade One of a Kind is about. Can see my shop in a way that I can't put everything on at once. I have to put, you know, the listing up only so much at a time in terms of sharing on my platforms. But this is an opportunity that I took just to show my line, what I'm closing out for the summer, for my 2019 summer line, as well as the pieces that could work very easily for the fall. I hope you have enjoyed my live and DaVita Designs Handmade One of a Kind Fashion House. I'll try to be more consistent again. My next one will probably be at the new moon. I'll do these lives every full moon and new moon, which is twice a month. That's how I release my lines. I work in the pattern of the cycle of the cosmos, staying in harmony and in alignment with my universe. And so that's how my creation process works too. So if you sign up, subscribe to my channel, I hope, but if not, no pressure, just check in and at least join me so I can at least contact you twice a month to let you know that I will be releasing the line. You get to preview it. You'll get coupons that others who are not a part of my handmade community that have joined don't get, because I only provide that as an exclusive offer to my members. But again, I don't abuse my privilege. I'm only contacting you when I think, when I release the line and give you a preview and let you see and have an opportunity to purchase before I release it to the larger public where others will have access to it. And so you will miss that one of a kind design that perhaps you would have liked that you can't get any other where, because I'm a handmade artist, and I make sure I take the time to make a work of art for you that you can wear. So I hope you will continue to follow me, those that are, and spread the word out about DaVita Designs Handmade One of a Kind. You can find me at DaVitaDesigns.com. I also am on Handmade Amazon, Amazon.com, HandmadeAmazon.com. The same name, DaVita Designs, and I have a few pieces on Etsy. For vendors that are looking to stock your shop, your boutique, whether it's online or you have a storefront, I also do wholesale pricing. It has to be a minimum of 6 quantity of anything, but definitely you should check out my accessories or even my one-of-a-kind wear. Again, we can set up a wholesale if you're trying to get bulk only. So again, and for those that are looking for that one of a kind look, just to put as part of your wardrobe, and you want to put some intricate, organic, just high end upscale fashion in your wardrobe, you're able to do that with ready to wear prices with these same things up in the store that's not natural, that didn't have good intent when they created it, and so much fun and love and joy that I do and I put in it. And again, just being transparent, where you can see how my process works, you can hear my story, following my social media, just to see a face, as opposed to, again, in an era, in a time where we're woke or we're conscious about how we get our things, about how our food gets to us. We should be that same way about how we get our wear, our clothing, the conditions. A lot of people don't know that a lot of the labor of clothing that's done here is privatized, and a lot of it is through the prison. And, you know, I guess it's not a problem for those that are there who's working for free, you know, and that's a part of their what they have to do. But, you know, I would feel a certain type of way if it's somebody's making clothes to me and it's punitive, you know, or just the energy and coming from that environment that many of our products that we buy at the store come from, or conditions where people are paid low wages and the quality control or the area, the environment. So I wanted to be a part of the age where people can type in and pull up UPC codes or pull up names of company where they can look in to see what, you know, the same way you would want to know what's going in your body, and you can look up the ingredients or look at the quality of the product. I want to do that for wear, for clothing, with this organic line that can empower you with being well and something healthy on your skin, on your largest organ, that's responsible for your health and well-being, and the interaction with the sun and the moon and all the other elements, the stars that you are affected by, that allows you to be in harmony from within to the without. So that's what this line does. It supports you and being more of who you are, you know, helping you explore what that is through the diversity of the clothing and its artistic expression. So again, thank you for your time, and I am Davita Designs. Thank you for joining my live. Peace.